Oh, we're going to have to push it here. Oh, the direct hit. Given straight away. Don't even need to look at the replay for that. Joe Root, 20 short of a century. Goodness gracious me.
Well, Johnny Bairstow is on his knees because he knows. He knows he's taken a risk here that didn't need to be taken. Very good from Kohli. Little flick of that right hand. And the direct, he's miles out. It'd have been out if Ashwin had taken the ball in his hands and whipped the bails off.
Oh, what a stroke that is. Half volley's there to hit, but straight after the lunch break, yeah, masterful Virat Kohli moving into position.
Well, that's a lovely drive. Beautiful extension of that top hand.
Square of the wicket. Another boundary to Virat Kohli.
Timing, beautiful timing.
Ah, lovely stroke. Glorious. Just allowing the ball to swing into him.
Kohli's on 97. Looking for his 100. And finds his 100. Wow. Talk about the passion. A 20-second Test Match 100 for the Indian captain. He had a lot of questions he wanted to answer. His first Test 100 in England. Not without its chances, but he's had to battle very, very hard.
Oh, there's a cricket shot. Breathtaking. Oh, now through extra cover, all the way along the ground, scorching the turf.
Nah, it's got to be close, it's got to be close. Big shout, Sam Curran. Got it, and the inside edge, the third of the match that's gone back onto the stumps.
No sight to match it. A stump flying out of the ground, a bowler leaping in the air, and 10 other guys rushing to congratulate him.
Full edge taken. No mistake by Dhaba Malan, and Sam Curran has three before lunch.
Yeah, he's turned this game on its head.
Oh, what a delivery. Ah, given. What a day young Sam Curran is having.
Good shot. Nice strike down the ground. That's a much-needed boundary. And he responds with a terrific drive. Wonderful stroke.
Oh, it's very well played by Sam Curran.
Four runs. Oh, hello. That's a goner. No matter where you play. Sam Curran's having a decent match.
Well, he's having more than a decent match for a 20-year-old. In his second Test match, he's having a tremendous game.
Now he smacks it absolutely flat.
Up and over he goes. What a way to bring up your maiden Test 50. This is unbelievable.
That's gutsy stuff.
Well placed through the gap.
Did that go to the fence? Yes, it does. Very good pull shot.
Delicately played. This works as played Ashwin. Deftly.
Glorious. Even better. This time through the offside.
Oh, that's a good club. Just a little bit of extra air from Ashwin. And Chris Wokes says, thank you very much. That's going to be four more on the back foot now. Lovely timing from Chris Wokes. This has been a splendid innings because he's played with control.
What a shot that is. Straight down the ground. Wonderful from Wokes. Oh, over the top. Well, he runs two. He'll make it three. And he'll make it 100. Well batted, Chris Wokes. A maiden test century at Lord's in the context of a match-winning partnership potentially as well. And just look at that reception and the smile.
Four more. Great timing, great balance.
Out. The first ball. Hardik Pandya strikes, and it's the England captain.
Oh, and another one! Wow, India all over England. It's another catch, a third for KL Rahul in that position at second slip. And Hardik Pandya picks up his second wicket, but jubilant scenes for India, and why not? They've got England reeling. Well, oh, wow, wow. Has he got a glove on this? Erasmus thinks yes. What a catch.
Out. Brilliant from Pandya. This is outstanding bowling from the young all-rounder.
India in utter ecstasy. England, of course, in total disarray.
Out. Out in a fifer. Absolutely plumb. Broad expecting the bouncer.
A five-wicket haul for Hardik Pandya, and wait for this. He's only bowled four overs and five balls. He has five for 24.
Pulled away, nobody at deep square leg.
Oh, lovely placement from Butler. Good stride to the ball, and the timing is perfect.
Nice stroke by Josh Butler. It'll be another Kohli. Might go all the way. It's beautifully timed for another boundary.
Wonderful drive. And for Josh Butler, brings up the Test 50. It's his third, in fact, since his recall to the Test side. Low full toss, and that's four. Now a bit of width that's been left all over by Josh Butler.
A few people hit it cleaner through that area. Well, the Indian captain's won, but as I say, there are a few. Oh, I like it. Josh Butler on 99, having not made a Test 100 before. He's got it. A superb innings. An innings to savour. For the selectors, for English cricket, but most of all for Josh Butler himself. A talent realised on the biggest stage. Lovely, lovely straight drive. Vintage Alistair Cook.
He was the pick of the bowlers yesterday, and that will bring up the 50 for Alistair Cook. What a lovely one to get. And what an ovation he will receive.
Very nice, nice, nice back cut.
Well, change of ends for Ravi Jadeja, and the same result for Alistair Cook. Four more.
Short, short, short. That's the Alistair Cook that we really know. You see the face of the bat, the full face of the bat we saw. 96 not out. Oh no, it's a single only. 97, it's all right. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, that could be overthrows. That could be four. That could be 100. Well played. Well played, Cookie.
Well, if anybody deserves that overthrow to go to a century, it's Alistair Cook. All the family here to see it. His kids, his wife. And I think this ovation will go for a good time yet. 33rd Test 100 in his last innings. Remarkable effort. See from Alistair's face that he's emotional, and who wouldn't be? It's still going. I reckon that's been 3 or 4 minutes.
Oh, he's starting to play like Brian Lara now. That's four. That'll rush across all those practice pitches.
Yeah! The end. The end of a legend. Two in two for Vihari.
But look at this, look at these Indian players. I don't know that I've ever seen that. Not collectively. Every single one of them coming to Alistair Cook and running to do so. I think they feel privileged to have been a part of this. Johnny Bairstow with the final handshake from an Englishman, another from an Indian.
Well, the ovation just says it all from the Indian players, the England players. Over 17,000 in the crowd, his wife Alice.
Aye up. Oh, we wondered when he was going to play a shot or two. Oh, clever play. Rishabh Pant, look at that. Late cut, but with remarkable power. And a nice chip for six. Whoa, no for four. Oh, that's glorious. Right up there with anything by anybody.
Ball travels to the boundary.
Adil Rashid's going to have a little bowl. Oh, slogged that for six. First ball, toss it up. Thank you very much. He's a funny old player, this Pant. Wow.
Oh, he's gone big again. This for the 100. What a way to bring it up. Rishabh Pant. 101 not out. This lad could be quite the talent. First Indian wicketkeeper to score a century in a test match in England. The smile says it all.
Well, it's brilliant, young man. You've played some exciting strokes, taken a risk, but you've cleared the boundary easily a number of times.
He tempts him, and he's too good. Adil Rashid to continue around the wicket to Rahul. Bowls in with an absolute peach. Shane Warne-like. And that's why England have kept the old ball. The new ball was due an over ago. What a delivery.
Yes, it's a terrific delivery. Rahul didn't help his cause by staying in the crease. Not looking to get forward, maybe even pad it away.
Crowded behind Jimmy Anderson here. Oh, so close, so close. Mohammed Shami is living life on the edge, as are most of the crowd here at the Oval. Now just listen to this crowd. They want it as much as he does. Oh, got it! That is it, Jimmy Anderson. Test wicket number 564. Look at that. his best mate Alistair Cook, the first person to give him a hug on this most momentous of test matches.
What a bowler, what a performer. Greatest of fast bowlers now, Jimmy Anderson, going above Glenn McGrath.
Well, he's a champion amongst champions, isn't he? I mean, there's so much goes into this, so much physical and mental effort. The longevity is remarkable in itself, but it's the skill level, day upon day, that is, I guess, what stands out most about Jimmy Anderson's brilliant, brilliant performance in an England shirt.